She's Dorothy. There's my foot. Hey, Barkley. Who's visiting us? Barkley! What's up? And there he goes. There Chandler is. And here's Sophie, still. Sophie! Up here. Yeah, some of the sticks from Ike are still here. Oh, snap! That's what the sticks did to our grass. Oops. Oh, there's still a few green ones under there. Right there. That's about it. Whoops. Yeah, there's some of our Ike sticks. Yeah, that's what happened, and I would chop them. See? Right there. But they're still growing. They're banana trees. They grow like crazy. And that's mainly what happened to us, and I snapped it down our yard. That's a neighbor's tree. It didn't break anything, but thank God. And this is a lot bigger than I last saw it. I really need to go outside more often. Bug me! This is what we use to keep them in when we don't feel like letting them run around. I'd just like to say that I did not name Sophie. Or Barkley. He's my older brother's dog. But I did name Champ, because that's pretty beast. He can slide down a slide. And I don't have to drag him up. And that was my backyard. Here is a snack. Okay. They all enjoy running. And she sees food. I don't think there's anything in there, Sophie. Give it up. And here's Barkley. Let's watch. I don't think I can zoom much further. Let's go back. What do you want, Sophie? You always want something. What? What should we do next? I'm following her now. Sophie. Hey, Sophie! go find Fred. Hey, Fred, look. Fred's right there. That's Fred. Chick-fil-A. We call him Fred. Champy, what are you doing? Messing with the neighbors? What are you doing? Barkley, what is he doing? Come on, you can tell me. I'll give you a cookie. You can see the trail where they normally run. Right down here. Ouch! Stuck in a something. I'm gonna just tread more carefully. Yeah, this is the path they normally run. It's not even real grass anymore. It's like baby grass. But there are stepping stones. I step on half the time. Sticks. Okay. I'm bored. So I'm gonna stop this. Let's just take a good look at my tree. Hope still alive after it. Like, ouch. Get over my house. Okay, then it's not that tall then. That's great. Here's power lines. Goodbye.